A 15-year-old boy from Baton Rouge is facing multiple charges, including second-degree murder, following a shooting on Canal Street Saturday night around 8:30. New Orleans police say the teenage suspect approached an 18-year-old man and shot him multiple times. The victim was taken to the hospital, where he later died. Some who live and work in the area weren't surprised by the news.
You know, it normally happens. I work out here, so I was getting off from work last night, and I went straight home.
A few hours later, just before 2 a.m. and a couple of blocks over on Bourbon Street, police say a man pulled out a gun during an argument and began firing shots into a crowd. Five people were hit but are recovering as of Sunday night. According to NOPD, two people were detained for questioning and weapons were taken from both of them. Some couldn't imagine that the area that looked so vibrant Sunday was the scene of a murder hours earlier.
I got to be honest, I didn't know it did happen. I was just enjoying a sunny day on a bike ride from Lakeview, trying to enjoy the sights. Now that you told me that, I will probably be heading home.
Those who frequent the area say you just have to be deliberate when making plans.
I think continue living the life, but we don't come here much at night. 5 o'clock, you're back at the house.
Some say despite the crime, they still feel safe.
Because, you know, I just know how to move. I know how to survive. I just, you know, I move a certain way. And, you know, I go my own path.
Jordan Lippincott, WGNO News.